Hallo YouTubers, this is John Tribizio once again. Okay YouTubers, today I'm gonna tell you guys something. Last night, and I told a lie to my mom. And I told a lie to my mom. My mom says that, hey John, did you go to David Buster's? My mom says, hey John, who did you go to David Buster's with? And I said, and I went with David Buster's with, and I went to David Buster's with my brother and my brother's girlfriend. That's it. My mom keep on asking me the same question all the time. Last night I told a lie to my mom. And I went to David Buster's. Okay, guys. Today I'm gonna tell you guys the truth. When I went to David Buster's, actually, and it was me. Actually, it was me and my brother and my brother's girlfriend, and my two nieces, and. And my sister, my sister's girlfriend went to David Buster's. This is all who went to David Buster's, and it's me, my brother, my brother's girlfriend, and my two nieces, and my sister and my sister's girlfriend. I think that was like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and yeah, that was 7 of us. We went to David Buster's, and it was me, my brother, my brother's girlfriend, my two nieces, and my sister, and my sister's girlfriend. And I lied to my mom that it was like me and my brother, my brother's girlfriend. And I lied to my mom that, because this is why I lied to my mom. And I'm scared of my mom that she might yell at me. Yeah, my mom might yell at me if I lie to her. But yeah. My mom was like very, very angry with me yesterday. My mom said, hey John, okay John, from now on, I'm not giving you no allowance, no money. Because you lied to me that it was you and your brother and your brother's girlfriend. Okay YouTubers, I'm gonna say this one more time. This is all going to David Buster's. It was me, my brother, my brother's girlfriend, my two nieces, and my sister. Also, and my sister's girlfriend went to David Buster's too. And yeah, Okay, Your Tuberous. Today's question is that. Have you ever told a lie to your mom before? Yep, that'll be today's question. Have you ever told a lie to your mom before? Make sure you guys leave me a comment down below. Then I'll see you guys next time. Bye.